back to the music, two front doors. I told the class this morning in rehearsal that it reminded me of, I don't know if any of you all remember, but I had part of my family lived in Arkansas, and the houses down there in the early years were called shotgun houses. And the shotgun house was a house that was built, no air conditioners, you know, just there was, you know, everything was not in the house. So they built the houses so that the breeze could flow through. They would not build a house with a front door facing the east, all that sun coming in, no. But they built that house so that the air, the breeze could just flow through the house. It kept the house cool. And that reflection came to me as I was writing this composition. Oh, yeah. I wonder if they thought about that in building the Logan Center, a shotgun house. No way, y'all. But anyway, that took me back to my youth when I knew of this thing called a shotgun house. It was just, it was straight through. The doors created that. So this next composition is going to reflect some of that. Definitely this extended vocabulary that we're talking about. We're talking about the ideas of being, this music has gone beyond five lines and four spaces. And I think you're probably starting to get an idea or feeling about that. So again, I would like to thank you all for coming out before we do this last composition. And I'm going to do some setting up and we'll go right into it.
Thank you. Thank you. time.